What's up, gamers? I'm RC Styles, welcoming you to another Fortnite overview video. Today we are going to come on over here and meet Sky, because this video is Sky's Adventure Part 1. Now let's take a minute and meet Sky. By the way, I'm also being joined today by my nephew, who goes by that one guy, so don't be shy, come on in and say hello.
I live.
Yeah, you're still alive.
I live, that's all that matters.
And don't worry, so far everybody here at Gamers Purgatory and our respective families are COVID-free.
For now.
Okay, so
I'm
now...
I'm saying that for those idiots that keep running around.
So now we've met Sky, and let's take a quick look at what we have to do here in the first week of her challenges. And they are all pretty much straightforward and simple here. First, we got to visit the shark, rapid rest, and gorgeous gorge. Next, we want to search chests at spy bases. Now, this isn't going to be like the shark or the rig or anything. It's going to be the spy bases that you'll find inside the map, which we had to visit before with Brutus's challenges. So that should be fairly simple as well. We need to pull a player or henchman with harpoon gun. Again, that's going to be simple. Visit Sky's coastal campsites. Your hint right there is the word coastal. Okay, so pretty much anywhere that there's a coastline, you're going to want to look for Sky's campsites. You're going to want to escape a vault using a secret passageway. Real quick, good spoiler here, if you can make your way into the vault on the yacht, there is a secret base right there that takes you out to the ridge facing the waterside. That could be where you might want to try achieving this goal. Next, you want to consume foraged items at Weeping Woods and the Orchard. Those are going to be like the apples, mushrooms, and shit like that that you're going to find scattered around. Hide in creeping cardboard at the Box Factory. Where the fuck is the Box Factory? Does anybody know where this fucking place is? This is like the first I've heard of that and Rapid River. But we'll get through this. Anyway. Next, you want to deal damage to players with SMGs or pistols. After that, you want to collect 75 of each material within 60 seconds after landing from the battle bus. I assume, like the chests, you can do each one of these one at a time in different matches. I'm not positive on that one. I'll find out here shortly. Next, the final one for this week is you want to mark uncommon, rare, and epic items. That's by pressing, putting your crosshairs on the item and pressing your left directional pad. And again, that's going to be a very easy challenge to do. I expect to be able to get that one in one shot. Tune in tomorrow for the finally, and I use those words loosely because I still have an inkling suspicion that it's a delayed April Fool's joke, but finally the release of the skin for Deadpool. Again, let's just wait and see if it really happens. If it does, I'm for one excited. I've been playing all through this season trying to unlock Deadpool. I know most of you are too, so we shall see if it's tomorrow or not.
Why do you sound like one of those kid children YouTubers that are trying really hard to be a child YouTuber, but at the same time you aren't? Like, what?
I don't even know what the fuck you're talking about, buddy. I'm just going off the pre-written script I have sitting in front of me, man. Tune in tomorrow for Deadpool's challenges, and then Saturday we'll have another set of challenges for Maya. Till then, we are going to leave you with Stupid Dances. There's a stupid dance. The Billy Bounce. And the last one, I'm kind of torn between calling this a stupid dance because I'm a fan of like Saturday Night Fever and shit like that. So go Travolta. All right, gamers, see you next week.
Son of a bitch!
What? 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 What?